Hello students, welcome again. Today I am going to chapter 5 in the derivative, our exercise 5.3. Students, up to 5.3 in the question, last we explained already 7 questions. So today I am going to 8th one, find the derivative of the given function sin square x plus cos square y is equal to 1. Yes students, this is the IIP questions for board level. Because this question is a they have total different 4 types of answers related to your functions. So first of all, I am going to basic derivative for differentiation with respect to x. So d dx of our first of all sin square x function, similarly d dx of cos square y function, and here d dx of 1. Now students, I operate our one of the functions for derivative. Here sin square x, first make power ready derivative, after that sin derivative. So here 2 sin 2 minus 1 x and d dx of sin derivative as it is. Students, same as here 2 cos 2 minus 1 and d dx of cos y as it is. And here I hope you know constant derivative, how much? Yes, it is 0. So finally we have to 2 sin x sin derivative cos x and x derivative pending dx versus dx. Similarly 2 cos raised to 1 only cos y derivative minus sin y, and y derivative pending is equal to dy by dx and is equal to 0. Now students, I just recombine here 1, here dy by dx same, and that is your whole formula. Yes, which formula is this? Is this totally you know, it is sin 2x into this 1, same as here minus sin 2y dy by dx and is equal to 0. So finally I just getting here sin 2x is equal to sin 2y divided by dx is as it is. So students, here 1 easily answered, then dy by dx is equal to sin 2x by 2y sin, and that's your answer done. And you getting here equation number 1 students. Now students, this answer is correct one, but now I same this question again I explain you by different answers. So otherwise this numerical is also I done, now different types sin square x cos square y is equal to 1. So if you calculate students, this sin cos square y moving right side, so sin square x is equal to 1 minus cos square y. I am sure you know that it is how much? It is sin square y. And here taking students square root of the both side plus or minus sin y, and that become our equation sort. Now I going to differentiation with respect to x for this one. So it's very easy students, but sure answer is different coming in the way of first. So here operate differentiation, yes, with respect to x. So d by dx of sin x plus or minus separate d by dx of sin y. Yes, now derivative sin x derivative cos x, x derivative 1, here sin y derivative cos y, and y derivative dy by dx. Look at that, your answer is totally different, plus or minus cos x by cos y in the first one equations and the second equations same, but answer different. See, you never calculate by this of the this equations, but answer are different here. One more, same, otherwise, if I same question explaining, sin square x Oscar y is equal to 1. Students, this time I cos square y take right side. Now I take turn to sin square x. So different answer coming. That much is also true. So cos square y, in your cos square x. So cos y is equal to plus or minus cos x. Students, in exam, I hope you thinking about which method I apply. All three are true. But if you taking some time, prove that. If you disprove that, then necessary you doing in the cos terms. Here also same. Now I operate derivative with respect to x. So different answer coming in the third equation. So this derivative, students, I again moving here. Differentiation with respect to x. So d by dx of cos y. And here plus or minus d by dx of cos x. Now students, cos y derivative I think you know. Minus sin y, y derivative pending. How much? D by dx. And here same sin x, but minus an x derivative respect to x is 1. This minus and this minus is cutting. Only I have dy by dx is a sin x by sin y. Students, this answer is equation number 3. See, all three answers are different coming. First, second and third. All are true, students. So, I hope you understood. This is a derivative for our question number 8 here. Now, I am going to slowly question number 9. Students, now one more numericals. Question number 9. Sin inverse 2x by 1 plus x square. But having no condition given. Students, if you know condition given, then you apply direct derivative. And if you condition given, then go to suggestions according to your second chapters. So here no condition, that's why I start. First of all, differentiation with respect to x. So dy by dx. Here d by dx of sin inverse 2x by 1 plus x square. I hope students you by heart the formula. Sin inverse x derivative. Yes, that is 1 upon under root 1 minus x square. And this same as 2x by 1 plus x square. This consider is your whole x. And d dx is as it is 2x by 1 plus x square. Here students apply our division rules, u by v rules, and here apply LCM. So dy by dx, this LCM carry forward upper side, 1 plus x square the whole square, and here as it is I just show out 2 whole square minus 4x square. And students, here I start our division rule. You know that division rule? Yes. In denominator square, u by v rule. Now denominator, this numerator derivative, 2x derivative I known, 2 into 1, minus numerator, this denominator derivative, 0 plus 2x, because 1 is 0, x square is 2x, and this value is finally you going dy by dx is equal to, here square and root cancel. Only I have 1 plus x square. And here internal values 1 plus 2x square plus x raised to 4. And minus 4x square, same as students. And here just you expand it. First expand it to 2x square. And here minus 4x square divided by, as it is, 1 plus x square the whole square. Students, this and this are one time cancel, one time pending. So only I have dy by dx is how much? Here 1 upon under root. These are the first of all big power ready first minus 2x square and plus 1 is as it is into here remaining 2 minus 2x square. Yes, here 2 minus 2x square. and 1 plus x square is same as, because 2 times, 1 time here students, 1 time gone. Only remaining it is a perfect square and here taking only 2 common. So, dy by dx, I have only 2 common, 1 minus x square. And now, can you judge students, what is the perfect square for this x raised to 4? Minus 2x square plus 1? Yes, maybe x square minus 1. Either 1 minus x square. Because we not have to clearly, because both answer is true. X square minus 1 whole square, same result. And 1 minus x square, same result. Therefore, I taking only here modulus. And this same as 1 plus x square. Students, this answer I just create in the modulus functions. Because there are two answers, is one of the positive, either negative. So here modulus x square minus 1 and these are same as. Students, here our destinations, now in the three cases, one of the, that case is positive, either that case is negative, either 0. So one by one I start our cases. So case 1. Students, maybe this value is a positive. Yes. If x more than 1. So, x square more than 1. So, x square minus 1 more than 0. I just explain for the positive sides first. So, this answer is a surely positive. So, what you get? Modulus x square minus 1. Surely, it is x square minus 1. You know why I create here three answers? Because modulus have maybe negatively inside, maybe positively inside, but both answer are positive way. So I create here 2 and 1 of the 0. It means 3 cases are available. So in the first answer, we have to, in positive cases, case 1, dy by dx, just here show out to our plus cases. So 2, 1 minus x square upon here x square minus 1 and into this same. Students, this and this cancel. But if you only taking minus common, so minus 2 x square minus 1 below x square minus 1 and here same is. Surely this cancel. Your first answer done, minus 2 by 1 plus x square. This your first case finished here. Dy by dx. Now students, this answer I taking negative sides. So different answer coming. So I taking here case 2. If x less than 1. So what you get? X square less than 1. X square minus 1 less than 0. So this modulus x square minus 1, I just show out minus of x square minus 1. So dy by dx. In your second case, students, this answer, I am moving to left hand side. So 2, 1 minus x square and here minus of x square minus 1. And this same is 1 plus x square finally. So students, this and this cancel. If you minus included, I have only 2 upon 1 plus x square is same as. This is your second answer. And third case, case 3. This case according to positive wise, negative wise, now 0 wise. So if x is equal to plus or minus 1. If you plus or minus 1 anyone apply, this case is not exist because 1 upon 0. So I just show out x square is equal to plus or minus 1. Only 1. So x square minus 1 is equal to 0. So dy by dx not exist. Yes, not available. So students, here this numerical are here 3 marks questions. First of all, take direct derivative because there is no condition given. If you no condition given, then you direct apply derivative. But if you condition given, then apply suggestion wise. So that next numerical coming here according to suggestion wise. Yes, students, here our this little questions is done for 3 marks. Now students, after complete these answers, I go to 10th one. y tan inverse 3x minus x cube upon 1 minus 3x square. I hope you know it is tan 3 theta. And students, your condition given minus 1 by root 3 to plus 1 by root 3. It means this numerical I going to suggestion wise tan theta. Yes. Suppose x is equal to tan theta. So what is the theta? It is tan inverse x by assumption wise, and theta belongs to my range minus 90 to plus 90. That I know very very easy. So y is equal to tan inverse here 3 tan theta minus 10 cube theta upon 1 minus 3 tan square theta. Correct? And this formula I think you know for the tan 3 theta. So y is the tan inverse. Best way, tan 3 theta apply. And students, here you making statement 1. Now I go to condition. Students, condition necessary you check out by our given minus 1 by root 3 2 plus 1 by root 3. So x is known tan theta, so minus 1 by root 3 to tan theta plus 1 by root 3. Now at how many degree tan is root 3? Yes, 30. Pi by 6, here minus 30, minus pi by 6, and theta I want to 3 terms. So here 3 multiplied each term, 3 multiplied, so minus 90 to 90 your value, and sure this range is belong to your tan inverse. That's why I going to here 3 theta, and theta I know how much theta. Yes, tan inverse x. Up to that I think already I explained second chapter inverse trigonometric functions. Now I start student derivative. So differentiation with respect to x. So what is the dy by dx? Yes, tan inverse derivative 1 upon 1 plus x square. So my answer is 3 upon 1 plus x square. That's your fully this answer, and this easy. But if you condition not given, then students you cannot suggestion wise, you going to direct derivative wise. Direct derivative for tan inverse and internal function u by v. But if you particular condition given, then you going to condition wise suggestions, and it's very very easy numerical. And here students, these are the done. Continue students, same as I going to next question. Y is equal to cos inverse 1 minus x square 1 plus x square, and the condition given 0 less than x less than 1. Students, I think I known that 1 minus x square 1 plus x square, you also known it is cos 2 theta formula. If you suggestion x plus 10 theta, so I will start the sum. Suppose x is equal to 10 theta, so what is the theta? Yes, tan inverse x, where theta belongs to our range minus 90 to 90, same as range compulsory students you show out. Now what's the y? Cos inverse 1 minus, here putting x value 10 square theta by 1 plus 10 square theta, and that is the full formula. Yes, what is the formula? 1 minus 10 square and 1 plus 10 square upon that. Yes, it is cos 2 theta. So this value I just applying cos 2 theta, and here getting statement 1, and start our conditions. Today's condition already given. I again repeat you, if you not given condition, you direct take derivative, and there are 3 answers are available, but here only 1 answer according to condition wise. 0 less than x less than 1, x already known I, yes, tan theta, but I want not 10, I want up to 2 theta. So theta at which degree? 1, 45, and how many degree for 0? 0. This theta I moving to 2 theta, So 0 into 2, that also same, and here also 2 multiply that. So necessary you just getting your range 0 to 90. How many range to cos inverse? Yes, it is 0 to pi. And I getting to 0 to pi by 2. It means in this range, available to our 2 theta. That's why I write down 2 theta belongs to 0 to 90. It means they belongs to a close bracket 0 to pi by 2. Sorry, 0 to pi. This range is covered to our question. So y is equal to 2 theta. Now students, putting the value for theta. What is theta? Yes, theta is our tan inverse x. And here up to that, already we explained in your second chapter, inverse trigonometric functions. Now start our derivative. Only one step ahead. So, differentiation with respect to x. So, what is the dy by dx here? 2 same. And just think about to tan inverse derivative. 1 upon 1 plus x square. And here happily done. Our this numerical. 2 upon 1 plus x square. It's very easy sum, but one more time repeat, if you this condition not given, so we cannot start by this method, I going to direct derivative. And if you condition wise given, then according to formula, you apply the suggestions and you show up the conditions, because this condition necessary belonging to cos inverse, and that's your answer is done here. It's very easy. So that's now next numerical. It is same as, condition also same, internal data is also same, only here cos inverse x replace their sin inverse x. So whole solution same, last condition is different. So suggestion wise I same going, suppose x is equal to tan theta. So what is theta? Yes, tan inverse x, theta belongs to our interval minus 90 to plus 90. And y is a cos inverse, our same value just applying, sorry, my mistake, here sin inverse x, previous numerical cos inverse x, and here is sin inverse x, 1 minus 10 square theta upon 1 plus 10 square theta. And this same application students, here sin inverse, how much? It is cos 2 theta. And here statement 1 apply. This numerical is IMP students, because mostly students are confusing in this part. I explain you which place you confuse. Okay, these are condition 0 less than x less than 1. Same applying. What is your x? 10 theta. And applying to theta, it is 45 degree. 2 also multiplying. Same as you going to 2 times pi by 4. So 0 to pi by 2. Now students, here main turning point start. I want 2 theta, but in range of here cos and sine. Here sine given, here cos. So here translate in the form of sine. So you, whenever you translating that, necessary you multiply here minus on both side. Compulsory, yeah? And inequality change. Minus multiplying and inequality change. It is every time you do, whenever you opposite functions are calculated. And 1 degree pi by 2 you add them. So pi by 2 plus 0. Pi by 2 minus 2 theta. And here pi by 2 minus pi by 2. Students, why this pi by 2 adding? I explain you in the next step. Here pi by 2. Here pi by 2 minus 2 theta. And here surely 0. So you getting 0 less than pi by 2 minus 2 theta less than pi by 2. It means you are here. Pi by 2 minus 2 theta means your first quadrant. And this first quadrant replacing to this data by the only and only sine inverse same. Here cos place. Can I write sine 90 minus 2 theta? Yes, because sin 90 minus 2 theta is how much? Cos 2 theta. So So this data is a true for this value. Indirectly, this also belonging to range of sine inverse. What is range of sine inverse? Minus 90 to 90. And already it is covered to 0 to 90. It means I am here in this first quadrant. So belonging this range is also valid. So my answer is only and only pi by 2 minus 2 theta. And theta, just put it. What is theta? Yes, tan inverse x. So up to that, our inverse trigonometric function is done. Students, I again explain you why this minus multiply. If you not do minus multiply, then you get different answers. Okay, wait. First I finish the sum. Now differentiation with respect to x. So what you get dy by dx? Yes, pi by 2 is constant. Derivative is 0. And this derivative is a 1 upon 1 plus x square. So my answer, minus 2 by 1 plus x square. And here our numerically students happily done. Here just I explain you for extra. Why do here minus multiplying? This here only for understanding students. Up to that is same. 0 less than 2 theta less than pi by 2. Okay. Now if you not minus multiplying, only and only you subtract the pi by 2, then you never cover this value. Sine pi by 2 minus 2 theta is a cos 2 theta. Check. I just explain you. If you direct adding pi by 2, this is not a part of this answer. Only answer is this. But I explain you why minus is a necessary needed to multiplications. So here pi by 2 plus 2 theta, and that also pi by 2 plus pi by 2. Check. Here 90. 90 plus 2 theta. And here pi. And pi by 2 to pi is not range of this sine inverse. Indirectly this case is fail. Also this case is fail. If you putting here for the value for cos 2 theta. Sine 90 plus 2 theta. What the value? Surely it is cos 2 theta. Means this value getting. But range not covered. Pi by 2 to pi means you are here. And I want the range of sine inverse in minus 90 to 90. It means this range is not covered to our these solutions. So finally students, you nothing do. Every time your 2 theta getting, your 2 theta up to and necessary minus multiply. In all, every time, all numericals. And adding to one subject wise angle. Sometime pi by 2 adding, sometime pi adding, you necessary going to easily in your range for sine inverse function related. And here our this numerical students happily done. So you finally written these conditions and this also draw the figure and sine 90 minus 2 theta. These are only extra part. Okay. Continue students. Same as next numerical, our question is that cos inverse 2x by 1 plus x square in the range of minus 1 to 1. Students, this criteria you known that x is equal to 10 theta suggestions. So internal value, suppose x is equal to 10 theta. So what you get theta? Yes, it is tan inverse x. And theta belongs to our range minus 90 to 90 is same as. So you getting just value y cos inverse 2 this x value. I students applying that 10 theta upon 1 plus 10 square theta. So what you get this total value? It is your total value is 2 tan theta by 1 plus 10 square theta sine 2 theta. So one more time, same condition I do here outside cos but internal sine. So, I go to our condition. See the condition minus 1 to 1. Already x you suggestion that 10 theta. So, how many degree? 10 is 1 and minus 1. Yes, it is 45 degree. Theta. And here also 45 degree. Now, this theta. But I want 2 theta. So, multiplying 2. Each term. Multiplying 2. So, you getting just only minus 90 to 90. It means 2 theta cover. but I want to outside cos. Range is 0 to pi. Students, this range is cos inverse range. 0 to pi. So, you necessary convert this angle in 0 to pi. And also, I want sine 2 theta. Yes, students. I already told you previous sum. Minus multiply each term. So, here plus pi by 2. Inequality change. And minus pi by 2. And adding to first data pi by 2. Pi by 2 add. Pi by 2. Each term 1 by 1. So, here also pi by 2. I hope students you understood. These are the 90 plus 90 means 180. Here same. And it is 0. So, what you getting total? 0 to pi. Range cover. But these are again I check out. Pi by 2 minus 2 theta is here. For the terms of sine 2 theta. Can I write sine 2 theta is equal to cos 90 minus 2 theta? Yes, necessary write down. Because cos 90 minus 2 theta it is indirectly sine 2 theta. So this numerical now I going to finish. Here sine 2 theta I show out that how much? Cos 90 minus 2 theta. And this 92 minus 2 theta already students. I check to range of cos inverse 0 to pi. That's why I just write down 90 minus 2 theta and theta putting. What is theta here? Tan inverse x. Up to there students, your second chapter inverse trigonometric numericals are done here. But students, if you not here minus multiply, you direct doing to pi by 2 additions, then answer is different coming up. I explain you after that, first finish this sum. So differentiation with respect to x. So what you getting dy by dx? Here constant derivative 0 and here 2 tan inverse derivative 1 by 1 plus x square. So my answer is done here minus 2 by 1 plus x square. Students, up to that this numerical is over. But now I explain you one of the extra. This for only understanding, students. Yes, this criteria I again explain you. Minus 90 to 90. Here I told always you doing minus multiply. If your functions are opposite, interchanging the 90 conditions. But if you not multiplying minus, then look at that. What to do? Only you direct addition pi by 2. Only adding to pi by 2. And here also pi by 2. I am sure you both have the differentiability. You just comparing that. Here 0. And here pi. Yes, range is coming 0 to pi. But this function is not showing to sine 2 theta. Check. Pi by 2 plus 2 theta is here. Which quadrant? Yes, second quadrant. And we cannot write down here cos 90 minus 2 theta. Check. Here cos 90 plus 2 theta. Which quadrant? Second quadrant. Cos function negative. It is minus sine 2 theta. Students, this case is failed to not comparing to sine 2 theta. That's why this case is wrong. See students, here sine 2 theta minus coming. Huh? If your question is given here minus. Here minus. Here minus. Then this case is failed. Now this case is true. Okay students? So here minus not given. So our numerical is finally done by this method. These are only for you write down for your comparison types, your solutions. Clear students? And this answer is finally done minus 2 by 1 plus x square. And here students, our this part is easily done. Now students, up to that our this part, part 10, happily done here students. In further explanations, I explain you in the next video. Bye-bye. See you.